So already in 2019, we've seen bucket loads of new equipment released, and now we're going to take a look at five of our favorite players' irons. Hi there, Ryan Rastall here for Golfshake.com, taking a look at five of our favorite players' irons for 2019. And don't forget, if you haven't already, click the subscribe button there and see loads more content about new equipment for 2019. Players' irons. Okay, we haven't gone for any bladed models. We've gone for some that will appeal to a better player, but still packed with technology. So TaylorMade P760 iron. We know P790 was really, really popular with a speed foam filled head. P760 has similar technology, but will appeal to the better player. Slightly smaller head when you look down at a dress, very, very compact, forged, so it feels absolutely fantastic. So not only is it premium in terms of its manufacture and construction, but it feels great, looks great, and performs great. Next on the list is Callaway Apex Pro Iron. I absolutely love these when we tested them. Sits great behind the ball, everything you expect from the Apex name. So really compact club head. But this year they've added urethane microspheres into the club head, which basically make the feel and the forgiveness across the face absolutely fantastic. This technology has allowed them to really engineer the club head for maximum forgiveness, but still maintaining exceptional feel. This golf club is going to be one that you're going to see in a lot of golf bags this year. Next on the list is Titleist AP2. This is an iron that's been out for a while now, but it's still really, really popular and the most popular iron model used on tour by Titleist staff players. Multi-material construction, so it allows for tungsten to be used in the sole of the iron, as well as really, really thin club face for maximum speed. Feels great, looks great when you sit it behind the ball, almost has the appearance of a bit of a bladed head, but still all that technology going on in the background. Titleist are synonymous with making fantastic irons, and this is no exception. Next on the list is Ping I210 iron. So looks absolutely great behind the ball, has elastomer technology there behind the face to really help with the feel and also return some energy back to the golf ball as well. So although it's a compact head design iron, we're still going to get loads of ball speed and distance with the great feel that we associate with a compact looking head. So the JPX 919 forged iron from Mizuno. We all know Mizuno for their quality in irons, and this really delivers as well. It feels fantastic. But what Mizuno have done is actually get as much ball speed as they've ever got out of a forging. Grain flow forging is something that they use a lot of, which makes the manufacture of the head more precise. But we're also seeing loads of ball speed and distance out of an iron that you would normally associate with just more workability and maybe less forgiveness. But we're certainly not seeing that with this model. It's absolutely fantastic and certainly one you should consider. So there we have it. That's five of our favorite players' irons for the 2019 season. If you like that video, give us a thumbs up. If one of these irons is on your list to test and try this year, or if you're already putting some of them in the bag, let us know as well and let us know how you're getting on. See you all very soon with loads more equipment information on this season's new product.